It's hella embarrassing, man. It's just, like, D's not even cute. Every time that I see your face, it always makes me smile. Oh, oh. And every time that I drive to you, it's always worth my while. Oh, oh. So let me sing for you, like the birds in the mountains do, like a child who cries for you, cries for you. So let me sing for you, about the streets and the avenues. There's nothing I'd rather do.
Okay, thanks.
He's a little upset with me.
Good morning!
Good morning. I love saying good morning to you guys. I feel like it really... Oh, now you want to say good morning? Come here. Yeah. Airplane. Whoa! Hello. Say good morning.
You can tell we just woke up, huh?
He's feeling so much better. No more fever. However, his lymph nodes is still very much swollen. It kind of looks bruised. I don't even know if it's a swollen lymph nodes or from the time Baltimore pushed him down the steps and it's just got worse. I don't know. But anyways, like I was saying, I really enjoy saying good morning to you guys. I feel like it starts my day no matter what time of the day it is. I feel like it just keeps me going. You know what I mean? Anyways, if I say anyways one more time, right? These are his City Comfort joggers from Brooklyn Fit. We got them in 3 sizes. He is a brand rep enthusiast for them, so he gets discounts and then like goodies and stuff like that. But he got it in black, gray, and burgundy. I thought I ordered the navy one too, but it's not here, so I guess not. I don't know. But he got them in a 5T. They're very nice material. They're like thick and very warm. So I think he might be able to wear this today. It's pretty cold out. I don't know. I like the little detail side pocket there. I wish there was the pocket on both sides though. I mean, they didn't have to put the patch on both sides, but you know what I mean? I don't know. And there's no side pockets. These are all handmade. I'm not too sure if she has a team that makes it or she makes it all herself, but you can tell they're handmade. You can tell the stitching. It's all handmade, and yeah. Remember I mentioned that we're gonna start our own little line too. I'm still practicing on the sewing machine, and we're still looking for a vendor that will distribute in decent pricing. Like wholesale pricing, but here in Philly everything is so expensive.
But the vlog is going up
on a Thursday. We so backed up on a Thursday. Hey,
mommy.
I need friends. I need a life. I guess I didn't charge my phone last night, or Jason took it off the charger. I'm glad these came today because he is out of pants. He has no pants that fit him. Everything is so short. Thought somebody was outside my house. Let me put this away. Come on, you might go change. Let's go.
Here's his little outfit of the day. He got this from Rep Cambodia. Look them up on Instagram. I'll put their handle down below. So cute. Nice material, nice and thick. So comfortable. You ready to get changed? You want to go to Toys R Us, that's why.
Tickle me.
Yeah, tickle you. You want to get tickled? Let's change you, Papa. He is wearing 5Ts, by the way, if you're wondering. These are all... Are they 5Ts? I hope they're 5Ts. I would get them 6Ts, but I think they only go up to 5Ts, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think they only go up to 5Ts. And they go up bigger because they have adult sizes still. But he's wearing an extra small in youth. So, like... Kid size, not toddler size. Okay,
we're out the door. Ooh, that heat is cold. You ready to go?
Uh-huh. Got iPad.
You forgot iPad. You want it? Uh-huh. Will mommy go get it? Uh-huh. Okay. I freaking forgot that Nala has detention. She doesn't get out till 4 and she doesn't have the house keys. So now I gotta sit outside her school and wait for her.
You ugly little girl. Look at her. Don't even know how close the street. Look at her. Jaywalking and shit.
Okay, we're at Target. We went to eat before we got here, but I forgot to vlog, so we're here now. I promised Emmett that he can go to Toys R Us, but we have a gift card for Target, so I'm going to use that up. And he seemed content. He really likes board games, and I really like that he likes board games. Egged on? Yeah. That's on sale. Do you want that one? He picked out the fishing game that he already had. Then he lost pieces too and threw it out. We're home, and as you can see, he went right into playing. Phone looked kind of dark. What is this? Oh, there it is. Yeah, he went into playing. We already played two rounds. Luckily, I had batteries. He had this game before. I don't know if you guys remember, a long, long time ago. And he was missing pieces because I wasn't storing them away correctly. So I threw it out. But I remembered to take the batteries out of it and saved it. I'm a good mom. Okay, 1 second. His piggy bank the other day broke. He had a little tiny piggy bank that he carries around with him. It was like a pocket-sized piggy bank. But it broke. It was Chase, so we went and got another one. But this time he picked out Catboy. I'm gonna do a face swap. Oh, I don't have Snapchat. Never mind. Yeah, this one. I don't like it. I wish we would have got the Chase, because Chase was sitting down on four legs, so it was more sturdy, while he's on two legs, and it like wobbles, so. But it was on sale. This regular price 13. I think it was on sale for $10, something like that, at Target. And I finally got a mitten for the oven. The struggle is always real every time we use our oven. Now we got a mitten. Okay, I need to finish editing two vlogs. I know I talk about editing all the time, but literally I have to like find time for it. My MacBook died. I really hope it saved whatever I edited though. You guys, I went out today with a white t-shirt on and no bra, just freeing my dark old Asian Cambodian nipples. It's hella embarrassing, man. It's just like, these not even cute. It'll like I'm just now going through puberty or something. Okay. That is your Paw Patrol, but it's messed up. We gotta fix it.
Okay. Hey guys. It is currently the next morning, but I just wanted to say I'm sorry for not ending the vlog last night. I'm whispering because he's asleep. He's not feeling well. He went to bed pretty early. And sorry, he had a hard time falling asleep. Staying asleep. But yeah, I just wanted to end the vlog here, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.
Hey guys, thanks so much for tuning in today. If you aren't already subscribed, please hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, comment your favorite part of the vlog, and be sure to check out my beauty channel. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.